Ladies and gentlemen, very good evening. Very nice to come back again to a very warm Singapore. In fact, we just arrived today from London. That's why we're a bit late, sorry. But I must say that our holiday plan was totally disrupted. We're supposed to be in London and then transit to Madrid, spend about 8 days in Spain, before coming back to London and flying back to Singapore. But once we got into London, we got stranded. The flights were all cancelled, so in the end, we didn't go to Spain. We didn't make it to Spain. But my family and I eventually still managed to have a very good holiday in London. Basically, not doing very much. So just lazy and very relaxing. And miss you, all of you, in the warm Singapore. We miss the warm weather, the good food, and the warm people in a freezing cold London. It was -1, -2, and very, very cold. But I think, like everyone else in Singapore, 2010, there were happy moments. There were also sad moments for all of us. Personally, happy moments would be like YOG, we did a wonderful YOG. And then we have a beautiful Marina Bay Sands, now has changed the skyline of Singapore. Sad moments would be like the passing of Mrs. Lee, Madam Kwa Geok Chu, the passing of my colleague, Dr. Balaji also. So these are all happy and sad moments, but whatever it is, I think we should cherish the people around us. That's most important, our family, our friends, and whatever unhappiness, whatever unpleasant things we have to say, all and sign to it. And let's look forward to a very, very good 2011. I wish all of you much happiness with your family, treasure the love with your loved ones, with your family, and also enjoy in the fellowship that we have in Bukit Batok. Thank you, and all the best to every one of you. Good health. Thank you.
Ma'am, you have to stay here, ma'am. And you have to hold this mic. You need